sometimes in life you have broken relationships and there's people that have hurt you, and naturally I always want to take 5 steps away from the person if somebody's hurt me. But what I've been learning when I'm living in community all the time, 24/7 with a lot of people, God's shown me his heart for relationships, because he sent his son down for us so that we can have a healed relationship with him. And in the same way, I think God wants us to have his heart for relationships. I think God wants us to fight for that relationship, and he wants us to fight for each other so that we can, instead of being broken, we can actually have healed relationships with each other. And that's a thing that I think is really important for my life, is that whenever I have any broken things with me and people, that I want to have God's heart and actually want to fight for my friends. I want to fight for people that I live with.
I think something I've really been learning in DTS is just how loving of a father Jesus is, and just how willing he is to reach down and meet me wherever I'm at. And just learning more about how God sees me really challenges me to pursue him more every day. And I mean, honestly, I've only just begun to scratch the surface on like who God is. And so it's really exciting just to wake up every day with a little bit more of a desire to pursue him with like more of my whole heart.